The delete statement, or commonly referred to as the delete query, is the SQL statement that is used to delete one or more records from a table in your database. The best way to understand the delete statement is to look at an example, so let's get started. Here we have a table called suppliers containing the following data. Let's write a delete statement that removes all suppliers where the supplier name is equal to Microsoft. We'll start our delete statement by entering the delete keyword. This lets the database know that we want to write a delete query and remove records from the database. Next, we need to enter the from clause. The from clause lets the database know which table to delete data from. In this example, we'll enter suppliers as our table. Now the query knows to delete records from the suppliers table. The where clause is optional. It is used to specify conditions that must be met for the records to be deleted. If no conditions are provided, then all records in the table will be deleted. Since we want to delete only those records where the supplier name is equal to Microsoft, we will enter our where clause as follows. Notice that Microsoft must be enclosed in quotes since it is a string value. Now let's run our delete statement and see what results we get. In this example, the database will return a message to let us know that one record has been deleted. And if we look at the suppliers table, we should see that the record where the supplier name is equal to Microsoft has been removed from the table. This covers a simple example of how to use the SQL delete statement. If you would like to see more delete examples or would like to download the sample data we use for this tutorial, please visit our website at techonthenet.com. You can also try the examples in our SQL editor on our website. Look for the Try It button next to each example. If you found our tutorial helpful, please leave a like on this video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great SQL tutorials.